Maar als ook in dat Rebbe explains, ze zeggen met zijn dat ze mijn nefesh. That this comes from a hidden part of the nefesh, which he is not aware of. Hainu mitzad b'chinas ha-nefesh ha-lemayla mitam v'das, from the level of the nefesh, which is higher than intellect, that he cannot reach out there. V'lachin omar Rabbi Yechanan ben Zakkai, ein yedeach v'lo, af al pisha osak b'teira v'chulo, although he was asik in teira, kizesh osak b'teira, with his involvement and engrossment in teira, in the study of teira, v'inyan ha-shayach l'tam v'das. So this relates to intellect. And this is not any proof from there to something that's high in Tamarath. In other words, he was not; he does not know what's going on the level which is higher than logic. Since in this there's also the reward and punishment. Which means that he feared that he might get punished, that he did not do it in the right way. From this we understand that there is the potential and there is permission to given to everyone. Which this is the expression in the Rambam. That's where it comes from. Gam b'negel b'chinazusha b'nefesh. Der haynu. There is a level in a person, that he can accomplish also in that level in the nefesh. And then he will, through this, he will be able to enhance that level in the soul which is higher than intellect. And this level in the nefesh, the service that relates to it, nikras b'shem gedel, is called gedel lottery because it's higher than understanding. Same way that we go into a gedel, person makes a gedel, throws a gedel. There's 10 people they're arguing, and b'meila they have to decide. They all agree that they're going to make a lottery. Whatever the lottery is, they have to agree to it. So there's two things here. One. They cannot predict what the lottery outcome will be. Two, they're not permitted to dispute the lottery. Because the Rebbe mentions from Tshuvas HaGeinim, HaChelek al HaGeirel keChelek al HaSeres HaDibres. When a person disputes Geirel, he is disputing HaSeres HaDibres, the Ten Commandments. It's a meditic thing.
Was that Chazal or was that a...
Tshuvas HaGeinim, it's from the responses from our Geinim from years ago. What's his name? Gedel. Gedel. I don't know. There's different. The question is, from this we understand that if someone lechatchila is not sure he's going to win the Gedel, and it might not be able to agree to the Gedel, so it's a question of if he's permitted to participate in the Gedel, if he's going to dispute it later. And the Rebbe quoted this Tshuvas HaGeinim many times.
Wow.
Oh, cook in the order 17. Here you have it. Mm-hmm. I didn't realize. Oh, Eber al Agedel, Eber al Seretz Adibes. This is the one. The Rebbe cites the reference and everything.
In relation to what? A business deal or a Torah or?
They say the reason for it. Say the
election for president.
Agedel techolik oretz. Well, Eber al Agedel, Eber al Seretz Adibes. Valpizem mevayra tzemachzerik explains. So inyan the halukas al Agedel shall be oretz shall be Agedel. With this, he explains how it works.